Hi you guys, welcome to a new vlog. In today's vlog, we'll be exploring more of Germany, better say of Franconia, northern Bavaria. This is where I'm from. I'm from Nuremberg. We're actually going to a town called Bayreuth, which is I think an hour away from me, and me and the bestie are going on a day trip, and I can't wait to take you guys along. Buses. I didn't know that. I was researching it, and the next bus is like in half an hour. So we're gonna wait here, eat, drink, whatever, and wait for the bus, and then we can go to this palace. So we made it to the place we wanted to go. It's called Eremitrage. I don't know if it's the right pronunciation, to be honest, but it was a bit confusing with the buses. If you wanna come here from the main railway station, go with the bus 303, I think that's the correct one, and you end up at the parking lot, and now we are at this entrance thing to the park, and we're going in. I wanna be a weekend lover. Yeah, I'ma be the best damn lover you got. I wanna mess up your covers. So you guys, we're just walking through the park. I think I can see the palace from here, and it's really beautiful, all super green, and yeah, this water lake thing, whatever you want to call it, is here. So pretty. And also it's getting warmer now, because like in the morning it was like super cold, but now it's the perfect weather, not too cold, not too hot, and yeah, we're enjoying our time here. My lips feel on your body, the way we're moving in the dark. With every breath we take, you're falling. So guys, we're at this, I don't know, like thing here. I don't know what to call it. And we tried to take some photos, to be honest, like it's a pain in the ass, because like there's too much strong sunlight, and I hate shooting at like 12 p.m. It's just like worse, like the sun out. I prefer shooting at like sunrise, as you saw like in the Maldives, but yeah, now it's not other possible. I tried to make the best of it. We even took some photos with the iPhone, which looked better than on my camera, but yeah, we will see what's better. But here's Sandra taking some selfies, and yeah, it's a really really beautiful palace, I gotta say. I'm the best thing that has ever happened to you. Here's your time to shine. Now show me what you can do. Make a move. The way my hands feel on your body, the way we're dancing in the dark. With every move I make, you're falling. Guys, we made it into downtown Bayreuth. We're at this fountain called Wittelsbacher Brunnen, and now we're on trying to find something to eat, which apparently is not that easy, because everything is closed now, because we took so long at the palace and the bus and everything. It just took too long, longer than we expected. But yeah, Sandwich, or Sandra, is currently googling. Sandwich, yeah. By the way, is her nickname, since we were in like first grade. So yeah, she's currently googling some places to eat that are currently open. fingers crossed we can find something. Still got your pearls hanging by my bedside. Still got your lips on paper in a trash line. So guys, I'm currently filming with my phone, not my vlogging cam because it's back in my backpack. But we're at this street that I found from a German blogger actually. She could recommend it on her blog. So it's this beautiful street. Let's look off the church. And it's really beautiful, honestly, but like the light again, honestly, I hate shooting in the middle of the day. It's just horrible, but it is what it is. Let's hope, fingers crossed, that the pictures or the photos turn out great. Back on the train, we're going home now. It was a beautiful day at Bayreuth. I absolutely loved it there. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Subscribe to my channel, like it, give it a thumbs up, and yeah, check out my Instagram, my TikTok, whatever. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye guys. Get your rendezvous, make some time for me and you. Get you over, treat you right. We vibing like a ho. Get your rendezvous. Some time for me.